Obviously, we are not immune from the uncertainty and volatility we're currently seeing in the global economy, but Australia remains well placed to weather this, what this, this, these issues.